Alzheimer's disease could be defined as a disease of our time. More than 5 million Americans have Alzheimer's, and more than 85% of people are concerned about the disease, mostly because it is incurable as well as emotionally and financially disruptive. Alzheimer's disease is like a thief that steals our consciousness and identity through profound changes in the brain. A healthy lifestyle plays an important role in prevention and treatment of the disease. By changing lifestyle, it is possible to reduce the disease by over half. I am Dr. George Perry, and I am Dean and Sims Distinguished University Chair of Neurobiology at the University of Texas at San Antonio. As a biologist neuroscientist, I study how Alzheimer's disease develops from a biological perspective and the physiological consequences of the disease at a cellular level. I invite you to enroll in this course to learn more about the biology of aging, amyloid beta, cytoskeletal abnormalities, mitochondria, and metabolic failure, as well as neuronal death. Throughout this course, you will discover the major pathological brain lesions caused by this disease and the correlation between clinical disease and molecular pathways. I look forward to connecting with you as we start this journey together.